Hello and welcome back to Celebrate Life, Celebrate Pregnancy. This is your friend Parinita Rohra and I'm going to talk about the development of the baby during the week 19. It's almost the middle of the pregnancy now, and as the days are going by, you may be becoming more and more comfortable. And now, coming to the development of the baby at week 19. Let's begin with the height and weight. Last week, that is in week 18, baby's height was around 5.6 inches. And in this week, baby's height is around 6 inches. Last week, baby's weight was around 190 grams. While this week, it is around 241 grams. Coming to the head, arms and the legs, they are now more in proportion to the rest of the body. Coming to the further development of the baby's scalp now produces hair. The baby's earring is almost fully developed. Its gums have tooth buds and throughout its body, rubbery cartilage is turning into bone. The motor neurons between the muscles and the brain are connecting, giving the baby more control over its movements. So the baby kicks, rolls and stretches whenever it feels like. The vernix, which is the greasy and white protective substance that covers the skin of the baby, continues to grow and you may see some of it at the birth of the baby. Myelin, a protective substance, covers and protects the spinal cord. The baby's skin is also now covered with fine hair. Also, the nerve cells for the baby's sense of taste, hearing, sight and smell are developing in its brain. Now the baby is becoming more and more active as the bones continue to harden and the muscles become stronger. And you may feel the baby's movements more often now. But the baby sleeps for around 20 hours a day and it is possible that the baby becomes active when it is time for mom to relax or sleep. Now don't worry. Maybe the baby knows that you are free and it is trying to grab your attention. Well, so do pay good attention to your health as that will automatically take care of baby's health too. This was all I could tell you about the 19th week development of the baby. See you soon again in our next video, week 20, Celebrate Life, Celebrate Pregnancy. Given below is our email ID. Do send in your queries and feedback to us. Also, do subscribe to our channel. Breathe, chill, relax. Thanks for watching.